Well, 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 we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Here. What was that?
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.